Astral Polytechnic. I mean, let's, without getting into the returns, because it's a marquee company, it's got great returns as well. But the question mark is, how is it looking to expand the capacity? And what is happening in business currently as well? They have some upcoming facilities in Rajasthan, Tamil Nadu. There is also reports with speaking about how companies within this space are actually extending discounts, and that may lead to margin pressures as well. So let's, to shed light on all of this and to give us a management view, joining us as the Chief Financial Officer of the company, Mr. Hiranand Savlani. Mr. Savlani, good having you. Thanks so much for taking the time out and speaking with us at Bloomberg Quint. Let me first get the news out of the way, Mr. Savlani, and then we'll move on to larger business sentiment. What's happening on the ground currently? Would companies such as yours or companies operating in that bucket right now having to extend discounts in order to let volumes move up?
I don't think so. Every company is doing like that. Maybe some pockets, some companies might be doing, particularly in the agri sector of the piping industry. But otherwise, I don't see any problem on the margin side. Things are moving in the right direction. Volumes are picking. So I don't see that kind of problem across the industry is going on. Maybe it can be restricted to few companies.
Which is fair. And I know you're in a silent period, so I want to ask you about a guidance for margins. But just wondering, would this volume growth pick up, or would this volume growth, as it is shaping up right now, be a factor of demand being normal, or more a factor of companies in the organized place such as yours getting more market share from the unorganized space?
I think right now the play is going up for getting the share from the unorganized side. Demand pickup will take some more time, maybe little bit some pocket, the affordable housing side, things are moving in the right direction. But still it will take some more time to pick up the regular kind of demand. But the share which is taking over from the unorganized itself is giving a good demand to the industry.
Okay. And in light of that, that demand is not really picked up, and while you may not have had to offer discounts to get volumes pick up, is there raw material pressure which might have an impact on operations? And I'm just asking you to wear an industry hat and not just speak about Astral Poly. You probably have a better product mix, maybe better cost control, and that might help. But is there an industry-wide phenomenon of cost pressures higher in quarter three compared to quarter two and quarter one?
Yeah, cost pressure is there. Definitely it is there, because now the polymers have started going up. But at the same time, if you see the Q3, actually the price has come down. Last 1 month only, prices have started increasing. Otherwise, it was October and November, it was down. So I don't think as a quarter as a whole, there is a pressure of price rise in the industry. On the contrary, it is other way around.
Sorry, why do you say that? That is the other way around?
Because October and November, the price, there was a drop in the polymer price.
Okay. So by and large, quarter three might actually turn out to be a better margin quarter.
Not necessarily better margin quarter, but I am sure it will not be a pressure on the margin.
Okay. We were just having conversations with a couple of real estate consultant stroke dealers, and both of them were mentioning that there is an outside chance that demand might start to outstrip supply in the second half of 2018. Now, while that may be good from a property price perspective, what it also speaks about is that supply has really been kept under check because of the regulatory pressures or otherwise. Is that putting pressure on a company like yours, or would you believe that supply too will see a bit of a pickup in 2018 as people get adjusted to RERA, and that will be a natural tailwind for a company like yours?
See, 100% demand will go up in the second half of 2018. So what you are getting, it is absolutely right, and we are also of the view the demand has to pick up, because the way affordable housing theme is growing up in this country, and the way government has given the incentive to the affordable housing, not only to the buyer, but to the developer and all, 100% demand is going to go up. Now, as far as the pressure of margin and all is concerned, I don't see that is the big issue. As long as the demand is robust, there is no problem. And if you see the piping industry per se, how many players are there in the country level? Hardly 5 or 6 players who are at the pan-India level. And when the 40% of your business is controlled by the unorganized player, and that shift will take place over a maybe, I am not claiming 1 year, it may take 5-7 years or maybe 8 years. So sizable jump will come to the organized player. So I don't think that will be the any kind of threat to the industry.
Fair call. Mr. Savlani, wanted to address some of these issues. I know you're in a silent period and can't really talk more about numbers, so I won't push you. But I look forward to talking to you post your quarterly numbers as well. Thank you so much for joining in today. And best wishes for a great 2018.
Thank you.